promise, but you might want to get hers in writing.
As I was saying, the First Lady has many duties of her own, but they tend to be far less frequent.
Dang! Again, my apologies.
Now, if you'll follow me, I'll introduce you to the executive secretary who makes sure the president's duties don't get too backed up.
Oh, come on. You did that on purpose.